Good morning, everyone. This is Julie, and this is my progress report for this week. Good morning, Duchess. There's a cat. She's a cat. Now, the backyard looks like crap because I can't get to anything. Because it's under construction. It's got some seedlings coming up in the greenhouse. More pumpkins than I know what to do with. Radishes and kale and chard. Coming up nicely in the leaf green stalk. I like to sorrel. Marigolds will make that swirl more prominent. And Duchess. I didn't bring any food out. It rained last night. The peas are doing good. The broccoli. The spinach. The cauliflower, the onions, the chives, the thyme, the lavender, and a little rogue volunteer lettuce. Broccoli, cauliflower, onions, asparagus, oregano, celery, and a little rogue pumpkin from Dull's Tree Farm that I sat on the garden bed in the fall. These are my vining green beans, my pole beans. These paths look awful. But that's gonna change. This is a beginning. This is the truth. Oh my gosh, my chives are already starting to bloom. Got tomatoes in the ground. And they're hanging on. We've got soybeans, carrots, radishes, succession planted. We've got more stuff so I can do what I've got to do today and mix this to a nice potting soil to fill more green stalks. These guys are waiting their turn. I'm gonna mulch this whole area. Hopefully I can use the tractor today, but it rained last night, so I don't know how muddy the ground's gonna be. Let's get a shot of this. So this is gonna be the strawberry area. And these strawberries are the ones that I picked up from the ground. So we can prep the next area. We've got strawberries there, strawberries here, and strawberries here. And then in the middle, we'll have chamomile. This entire green stalk will be chamomile. So we'll have four green stalks full of strawberries and chamomile in the center. So there will be, let's see, 4 times 5 is 20, and then 20 times 30 is 6, what? No, 30 times 4 is what I want. It's too early to do math, and I shouldn't do it on mine anyway. Okay, 30 times 4 is 60, 120. So I'll have 120 strawberry plants if all goes to plan. Greenstock sent me the tops, the two tops and the two gray discs that I was missing in my order. These are potatoes. They need to go over to the potato patch. They drew in very well. I need to top them off. Here we've got kale and beets. I believe. I didn't label them. I think this is kale around the top, and then this is either broccoli or cauliflower because I mixed up the tags. And then I haven't planted these. I'm probably going to succession plant those with some more radishes. We like our roasted radishes. If you've never had roasted radishes, give it a try. It gives them a completely different flavor. My kids love them. These are doing good. I started these in the greenhouse. Nice job, kale. So the yard is overgrown here, and it's because of our water issue. So I have to wait until this dries out. That's my scratch post. See that. I'm so silly because I'm excited about this. This is going to be a lot of work, but it's going to be good exercise. So I'm going to mix all of that together today. That's the goal. Buried in there is a grape. So I've planted some grapes in various locations that are supposed to vine across here. And I've got some flowers, if they didn't rot in the ground because of the water issue, that are supposed to come up that are about 4 foot tall. I think they're dahlias? I forget now. These green stalks are waiting to be planted still. Oh, pardon. The yard that looks heinous. I filled this up because I moved that where the potatoes were, and I can't move this because I can't lift it. I can't roll it even with my weight behind it. That's saying something. Good morning, chicken girls. I gotta get your fence ready before I let you out. We've got less than 2 weeks until our new chickens get here, our Brahmas. So I'm excited about that. They're wanting out. I gotta straighten out this fence. Oh, what the heck. Let them out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good morning. Mally, come see me. Hey, buddy. He said hello. Mally says hello. Mally. Daddy says I have to harvest you, but I don't want to harvest you. I just want to harvest the Rhode Island Reds. after I incubate their eggs.
Go on, Mally.
Like he left my arm all poopy or muddy or something. Not good. I usually wear long sleeves when I have him do that. He's gotta jump up on me. That's always the thing. Let's see how many eggs we've got. Four. Yeah, production. It's still early though. Well, that clock isn't right. Production is not good right now, but I mean, these girls laid 7 eggs a day, every day, reliably for 2 years. So, it's just how nature works. Mally, you can't get on my shoulder. You can't get on my shoulder. Mally. He hates this. He says no. I don't want poop on my shoulder. I gotta go wash my arm off. That's gross. Look, look, you got a worm. He got a worm. John Mally, he said, come here, girl, look, eat this worm. He'll take it to him. He's a gentleman. She's got a leg. She's making that noise. Have a muddy arm. Let's say it's mud. I hope it's mud. I'm putting the fence back. Can't do that one-handed. Let me show you the potatoes in the front yard and then we'll be done for this morning. I worked mostly on the front yard. And I've got more work to do out there today. Here's the potato patch. I have to double this. There's our, what we call our little forest.
This is a walnut tree.
I can harvest those walnuts. I'm gonna mulch this. Oh no, it fell down. This looked so much better when it was first mowed. They both fell down. This is a boxwood. This is an azalea. So this is the area I'm going to work on today. This is what I did last week. My roses. Created this area here. My cherry tree. Made my hosta area prettier. I'm gonna plant things up. Just frame the driveway. My clematis is blooming. This will be prettier now. I'm going to show you another area that I haven't touched yet. There's the mulch. Oh, that looks awful. Red mix. And so that's everything for this week. Stay tuned next week to see what I've accomplished. My goal here is to go grain free, grow my own food, sustain myself and my family. Use all organic practices. This kind of looks junky here. It's a look. So, till next time, shalom.